buggy. And if in a hit, I think they just spun. Not a good corner to have that one either.
Huh?
Not a good corner.
Big crash, man. Got away with that?
Just about. Yeah, the only thing, I don't think the camera's caught it, but mine one is, thank God.
Really? It's run out of battery.
I was looking at it, I was just like, why is it recording? And then all I see is like,
Mate, I caught that.
Yeah.
You're fucking lucky, man. Oh, fuck, that was close.
It will go, keep going.
We better pull it in and check it out.
Yeah. Yeah, everyone just slowed down, but just like, shit.
I did panic, but I thought, it looked like someone was spinning on the track, do you know what I mean? So I was like, get on the grass, then on the grass, there were two cars. So I was like, no, do you know what I mean?
Yeah, I wasn't even looking for it, I was just looking at the camera.
I was looking ahead, do you know what I mean? I was thinking, this is getting a bit bunched up, a little bit, do you know what I mean? So be careful. But we were carrying speed, weren't we?
Yeah.
So I was like, yeah, let's do that fucking knobhead for one. He caused a crash, didn't he?
Well, we're gonna have a look at the GoPro.
He caused that crash, mate. I'll fucking call that. I'll have to watch it back, but I'm pretty sure he was being a twat, wasn't he?
Yeah. Whew.
We're lucky that happened there.
Yeah. If you were like half leg in the front, might have been.
Exactly. Yeah, I know. It would have been different, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
You might have just been gone. I've learned something new there though. Never get involved in big tussles. Yeah. Just wait for it.
I think they're still going for it as well. Like mental.
I bet they'll be able to see that on the data log.
Yeah. Well, I'm over there.
When?
Yeah.
Oh, right, sorry.
Yeah.
Thought you just heard something. I wonder if we got our damage.